Hi guys, my name is Vivek and in this video, we are going to talk about first normal form. If you have not watched my first video of normalization series, I will highly recommend that you watch that video as well. It will clarify all your doubts related to normalization and why it's done. Here is a quick recap of normalization definition. Normalization is the process of splitting or organizing of data to reduce redundancy and to avoid data anomalies. Again, if you want to learn more about normalization, you should visit my first video. So, what's the standard definition of first normal form? Wikipedia says that a relation is in first normal form if and only if the domain of each attributes contains only atomic values and the value of each attribute contains only a single value from that domain. Well, that definition sounds far too complex than first normal form itself. For now, just remember that first normal form deals with atomicity and the most important keyword is multi-value attribute. If someone asks you about first normal form, no multi-value attribute should come in the first sentence of your explanation. Let's understand this with an example. We have a customer table where a customer is allowed to maintain multiple phone numbers. We have an employee table where an employee can have multiple technologies as his skill set. And we have a student table which contain the details of the courses the students are pursuing. Now imagine if I have to write a query to list the number of students who are enrolled for a particular course or how many employees possess the skill set SQL. Well, it can be fairly challenging with this table structure. The maximum number of phone numbers are 2. So one can argue that we can create our table structure like this, but what if a customer gets 3 numbers? How are we going to accommodate that? What about skill set? If an employee knows 15 technologies, are we going to create 15 columns? And how are we going to search for a particular technology? Are we going to look into all the 15 columns? That doesn't look like a great design, right? There comes first normal form. We split the telephone number, skill set, and courses into atomic values like below and ensure that no row contains more than one phone number or skill or courses. Now the primary key has changed because our ID column has been duplicated. Now it's the combination of ID and skill in our employee table and so on. If we have to write the same queries again, it's very easy to do that. What we just did is, we removed multi-valued attributes from the column phone number, skill set, and courses by changing the table structure. Another way to represent our data is to split our tables like below. This also takes care of the multi-valued attribute observation and also reduces the data redundancy. We will talk further about splitting the tables in second and third normal form. Let's focus on some of the rules you will hear or read about first normal form. There should not be any duplicate rows. This actually happens often if we do not have an explicit primary key constraint on one of the columns, which prevents it from happening. Another rule is, two columns should not have the same name. I mean, you are covered here. I have worked on a lot of databases and I don't know if any database will allow the same column name twice in a table. No multi-value attribute. Going back to the concept of atomicity, you need to make sure that no column contain more than one possible value of the same domain in any row. The way we had earlier for phone number, skill set, and courses. Now this happens very rarely. Usually the data modeling team ensures that all the tables are first normal form compliant. No left to right ordering of columns or top to bottom ordering of rows. For example, we were ordering phone number and skill set. That should not happen. In a real project, you will not have this observation. Usually the table are in one of the below formats, both of which do not have this issue. Each row and column intersection contains exactly one value from the applicable domain. This means we must have a value for each cell. Does that mean that even nulls are not allowed? So a table that has a nullable attribute is not in first normal form? Now this is somewhat of a gray area. Let's understand this a little more. The design where we have kept two columns for phone number and the second one has a null value because the customer only has one phone, this is not in first normal form because of the type of table structure we have created. While in this table, Mr. Sam is old school and does not have a phone, which is why the value is null. Is that incorrect? Not really. Nulls are not a bad thing in database. They signify that a column value is unknown. To understand this a little more, if you can divide the table into smaller tables and the null can be removed, like in this particular case, then the table is not in first normal form. But in the other table structure, even if you further divide the table structure, you cannot eliminate the null for Mr. Sam simply because his phone number is unknown. In my opinion, that table is first normal form compliant. Again, some people may disagree to this. So bottom line, if you can divide the data set and remove nulls, the table is not in first normal form. Let's do a quick recap before we close today's video. For a table to be in first normal form, there should not be any duplicate records. No column should contain multi-value attributes, and this is the most important thing. No column should contain multi-value attributes, and all columns should contain single value in cell of their respective domain. I hope after watching this, you will be able to answer any question related to first normal form. If you have not watched my first video on normalization, I'll be dropping a link to that video. Please do watch it. And if you understand what is first normal form and normalization, it's time we move on second normal form. I'll drop a link to that as well. Thanks a lot guys for watching this video, and I'll see you in the next one.